Hello, everyone. I hope you are all enjoying the start to your winter break. Our students and staff have all earned the chance to rest, enjoy family, and celebrate each other this year. Looking back on the year, it's exciting to be able to see everything we have learned and accomplished together. Our teams are still learning new and creative ways to provide a highly effective education, despite circumstances that many thought would get in the way. I am proud of our staff, our students, and the families we serve. You have all done an incredible job this year and should feel good about it. The ongoing pandemic doesn't define our community or our schools. Like many things, it gives us parameters we have to work within. What defines us is how we respond to the challenges. This year, I have seen the continued determination of our staff to provide the best education possible and students who are determined and eager to learn. That's something to be proud of. If there's one thing I have learned from events around the world and in my life over the past several years, it's the importance of family and caring for the people around us. We are all connected as a community, as families and as friends. Time and time again, Othello proves how much we care for each other. This year, our students and families collected more than 8,000 food items for the Community Christmas Basket program. Your generosity and love for each other fills me with hope for our future. Speaking of the future, our board of directors has approved a $51 million bond for the February 8th election. It would help finance the replacement of the OHS 600 wing, the expansion of MMS to reduce overcrowding in our elementary schools, a new food service central warehouse, and projects at Hiawatha, Scutney Springs, and Ludicaga. I'd like to invite you to visit www.othelloschools.org/bond2022 to learn more about these projects and the proposed bond. I hope all of you have a restful and enjoyable break, full of time with your family and friends. On behalf of our board of directors and the more than 600 employees of the Othello School District, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.